tonight on the 10 o'clock news.
Yeah, I love my wife and my kids, and, you know, just go from there.
One-on-one with Ruben Patterson. What the Blazer forward has to say about the dropped domestic abuse charges.
And police search for a gunman who shot a man four times just blocks away from the Washington County Courthouse. I'm Shauna Parsons.
And I'm Wayne Garcia. Join us tonight for the 10 o'clock news.